At the city of Bakhmut, soldiers from the 92nd Brigade of the 3rd Battalion of the Ukrainian military attacked the Wagner private military group's positions. The commander requested that the Ukrainian soldiers cease fire so that they could collect the bodies. He made a request, and when they were granted, he launched a grenade.